Hello, I'm Henry Silva.
The Tac-Com, one of the fabled vehicles from the film Megaforce, now missing.
How did it happen?
We examine these mysteries to determine, are they bullshit or not?
The Tac-Com, a high-tech command vehicle from the 1982 masterpiece Megaforce, starring me, Henry Silva. The vehicle's whereabouts are a mystery.
To this very day.
Our bullshit team has unearthed spectacular new evidence, which suggests
that the Tac-Com was stolen by minions of the Overdog, ruler of the Forbidden Zone on the planet Terra 11.
Using undiscovered evidence, we've pieced together the events leading up to
the Tac-Com's disappearance in 1989. At the time, the vehicle was painted red, in the possession of Jack Stryker and Leatherman.
Although this is a bullshit reenactment, it may have happened just this way.
Fire laser.
Is this the way it happened?
Is the Tac-Com now a murder machine in the Overdog's maze of death?
We may never know the answer to these questions. Next week!
The untold history of the Gravel Pit Wars, when life was dirt cheap.
Bullshit or not, you be the judge, here on this station.